You're going to get tired of me.
No, not at all. I'm so glad you're here. Let me get that screen up again. Yay. No, I'm so glad. At least if you're here, I know my link is working. So, yeah.
Working, and I love the chair. That was just as good as the standing one. That was
good. I think so too. I do. And you don't have a chance to catch your toe and do something weird. So, yeah.
Well,
the only thing you don't do on that is balance. So it's kind of that part.
Yeah. The standing, sometimes my hips hurt really bad. So that's why I like this better.
So. Yeah. So we've got a couple minutes. We'll see who else I have. I have three different communities that are supposed to be here with us. So
how many people did you have for the exercise?
I had Bridgewood Gardens and then probably about, I don't know how many from Courtyards. So, but that's the second community. But there'll be more communities joining us as they figure out how to do Zoom.
Okay. Well, I think a lot of us were there.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Yeah.
That's
so we've got 1 minute and we'll get started.
Yeah, 1 minute.
That's okay. And if halfway through you feel like it's too much, you can just click off and I know you're okay.
You know, I loved it because you did so many moves that I did in Tai Chi when I was taking Tai Chi. And I really like the moves. Yeah.
Yay. Good, good, good. Okay. So we're going to get started now. It's noon. Okay. I think. Oh, and almost in 30 seconds, it'll be noon. Here we go.
Is anybody else on?
Norm is here, and there'll be some other people that join probably.
Yeah.
But go ahead and mute your mic, and we'll just continue.
Okay, thank you.
And start with your hands. Big breath up and exhale down. I'm going to fix my camera. Sorry. Big breath up. Exhale down. Inhale up and exhale down. Last one up and exhale down. So starting with the up and down movement, just straight under your chin and push it down. So your elbows come up and almost invert that as you come down. So your fingers point down and then they point up, making a little tent. Breathing is key here. Exhale down. One more. And exhale down. Bringing one arm up and extend it out. Look that direction. Now draw it in to your chest. Extend, look that way. Lean and draw it in. Last one this side. Bring that down. Other arm comes up. Extend, look that way. Lean forward, draw it in. Center. Palm palms face down inside, open and close. Big breath, exhale. Slowly making that open and closing motion bigger, no higher than shoulder height. Now, add another element, lift that knee up and place it back down. So slowly lifting up. Yes, you guys look good. Down, up, and bringing it down. Last one, each side. And placing your hands on your thigh, allow your core to circle. Very small. Just opening up that lower back. Reverse that circle. Reverse it one more time, each side. And change. Bringing your hands into prayer. Rotate to one side. Look that way. Back to center. Rotate. Use your shoulders to push through that rotation. Breathe. Don't hold your breath. This time, open your hands, the back of your palm goes down, the other hand reaches out. Bring that back in and change sides. The back of your hand, other hand reaches out, look that way. Let's continue in a more fluid movement, open and reach. Together and bring it back into prayer. So it's up and out. Sorry, it's my trash truck going outside. Not very relaxing. And back to center. Hands relax. One arm scoops. Bring it over your head and a small knee. And drop it down. Scoop and lean. Release and change sides, hand comes down. rotate that palm up, scoop and leave. It's called a half moon. So you keep your elbow bent as you reach around. Take your time, there's no rush. stepping to the side, open your leg to the side and step. Oops, not on your weights. And bring it back in. Same leg. Lift up. Heel toe. And bring it back. So you're opening those hips. Now, it doesn't have to be super high. Your step may be right here. That's okay. But there's always an option to have that little extra lift. Heel toe. Draw in. So what you're retraining your brain to do is to have balance here, because you're lifting, you're holding through that balance. And the heel toe motion we had spoke about before, heel toe. Draw it in. Last one, lift it up, heel toe. And change sides. Sit tall, big breath. Exhale. Here we go. Open, heel toe, and bring it in. Now your hands are just resting. Don't push on your hands. Just let them rest. Last one. And starting with this side, hand is open. Lift up so it looks like this on the side. Bring it right back down. Change sides. Lift and hold. Lift it up. Balance. Bring it back down together. Nice. Last one, each side. And release. Let's take a break, grab some water. We'll come right back into it. One hand is under, one hand is over. So you're holding an invisible ball and open that so your hands still stay one up and one down and draw it back in. So they stay one up and one down. Try to keep them shoulder height. Breathe. Adding another element, the next time we go out, whatever hand is on top, look that way. And then come back to center. Look one way, the hand that's on top, and facing down. Last one. And bring it back. Leaning to the side, a little circle. Look down to that direction. So not only are you using that arm strength, you're using your core strength and your balance because you're leaning. Reverse that circle. And release. change sides. Just drop that shoulder down and point those fingers. Use your hands so they're not just floppy. They're actually reaching through. So you would be stirring something. Reverse that circle. Look down to the ground. That's opening your neck and shoulders. And release. Now the other hand comes on top. One is below. Make that space small. Open again. Bring it back to center. Open and reach. Coming back, your head comes back. Open and turn that direction. Last one. Release your hands down on top of your thigh. Drawing your foot up so you're on your toe. You're gonna lift your knee with your toe pointed and then flex and bring it back in. I'm just turning sideways so you can see. So on your toe, lift, point, flex, bringing it back down. To make it harder, you're not going to touch the ground. So your foot just hovers the whole time. It's kind of like slow motion bicycle riding, I think. Your foot's kind of going in a circle, up and around. Last one. Release, changing sides. Draw that toe up, extend, and flex. Breathing through. It doesn't have to be high. In fact, you can do it on the ground if you choose. Whoops, sit tall, I was slouching, sorry. Last one. Allow your quarter circle really as big as you're comfortable with. So sit on the edge of your chair so you have a very large range of motion. So you're going to go all the way to the back of your chair and lean way far in the front. We're going to add a balance element as we come around. So you're going to lift that leg, balancing, then put it back down. Lift and balance. When you're ready, you put that leg back down. One more this direction. And release. sit tall. Start with the core circle small. And continue a little bit bigger each time. Once again, your range of motion is very personal. Lean back, tap the back of your chair with the back of your back. That's kind of a lot of backs. Now, adding that element of balance. So you're gonna lean and lift and place that back down. Well done. Last one, and release. Placing your feet chair width apart, fairly wide. Your hands come together in prayer, pointing down, forward toward me, and then into heart center. Turning your hands down, scoop, and draw it back to center. Taking your time, turn your hands. What you're doing is you're stretching your wrists as you rotate right here. Down. Adding another element, if you choose, you're going to lean into that movement and draw it back to your heart. Breathe. Last one. And bring it in. Open with your inside of your knee. And gentle pressure on the inside of your knee as you lift up. Bring it back to center, changing sides. Open, gentle pressure on the inside of your knee. Back to center. Let's continue. One more each side. And back to center. Bring in your feet shoulder width apart. One hand is up, one hand is under. So rotate. As you get to the edge, change. And change. Take your time. To make it a little bit more intense, you can actually lean at an angle and come up to center. Lean if you want. That is an added balance element. And back to center. Both arms are open. Rounding in and cross and open. You're going to cross that plane right here, arms cross. So your hands will reach toward your elbows and the opposite side. Yes. Deep breath, exhale, two more. Last one. And reach it down. One hand reaches out and lean and grab. Rotate that fist and bring it in. Changing sides. Lean and grab. Rotate, draw it in. So it's actually called picking cherries. I don't know if that's how you pick cherries, but that concept of grabbing and using your fingers and that rotation, that really makes my fingers happy. This time, make it up a little higher. Or not. Maybe that's all I got today. That's okay. You showed up. Yay, you. Now, this time, grab low. Lean into it and grab low and draw it in. Change sides. And release. Big breath up. Exhale down. Big breath up. And exhale into prayer. And thank you for coming to class. Air Tai Chi. That's us. Yay, us.
Very good. I like it.
Yeah, I do too.
Thank you. Thanks for coming back, you guys.
Yeah.
And I'm here. I'm here every day, Monday through Friday. We'll have Chair Tai Chi. There'll be other people joining us. I'm surprised they didn't. They all confirmed.
Yeah. But
some people have technical issues, just like I did. We're all just in that learning curve, trying
it
to get.
It seems like it works a lot of muscles.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
I have seen a lot more flexibility by doing this class. And actually, my lower back, so happy. So that's for me.
That was great. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. My time's running out on my Zoom call, so I have to go.
Goodbye.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
We'll
Thank
all
you so
have
much.
A sore arm tomorrow when we
oh,
join.
No.
Oh,
no.
Getting our shots today.
Oh, that's right. Shots.
Yep.
The last one.
Last well, one. If you don't show up, I know you're taking a nap because maybe it makes you sleepy.
Right.
I don't know. Okay, see you guys later. I'll be praying for you. Bye.
Goodbye.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Norm.